Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with another broadcast of Soviet Storm. We are starting the Kresno Selo offensive. And this is an offensive that was launched out of Leningrad to sort of liberate Leningrad from the siege that had been going for well over 3 years. And this this is the map of the offensive itself in Russian, and then this is it was also known as Operation January and the Neva 2, and it was launched against the German 18th Army and fought against the Western approaches to Leningrad. And it's basically a 3-to-1 ratio that the Germans had to face. One army versus three armies. 681 armored vehicles versus 110. So a six time difference. So I'm hoping to, the way it's worded, I'm hoping that it's finally an operation where I can kick some real butt. Okay, so I'll read this. Good morning, comrade. I hope you have rested from your long trip from the Crimean Peninsula, for you will need all your strength for the upcoming operation. Finally, the liberation of Leningrad is at hand. We will launch a massive offensive, but this time we will depart from the Ornanbaum and Leningrad itself. With this, we expect to divert most of the German forces holding the eastern side of the front. This will ease the task of the Leningrad front to link with the city afterwards. I have to correct some of the English. Some of your units will be transported to the Ornanbaum pocket to support the assault from there. The rest of your army will start from Leningrad itself. You must secure key objectives to ensure the fastest siege is lifted off. Strike fast, Commander. Time is of the essence for the people of Leningrad. January 1944. All right. I start off with 3,757. I get some nice big dog upgrades, including a big dog upgrade for one of my anti-tanks. I finally upgrade Dr. G to the ISU-152, and I upgrade this ZiS-41 Slender1870, I've been waiting for this for a long time, to the 122. So these kind of expensive upgrades, plus I upgraded JerryKiller to the IS-122. That was an in-house upgrade, so took advantage of all that. And then I boosted all my artillery, all my support vehicles, so I spent 3,000, and plus I bought Nettis Catalan yet again. Yeah. So I need to rename Nettis Catalan, 5th Nettis Catalan. Oh man, that is the unit that I've lost the most. So this is my deployment. Oh, I should have gone over where all the deployment axes were. There are a few here, and the rest are here. There's no deployment hexes in the ground over here, and your air force can only be deployed right here. So I deployed all of them. You deploy all 38 of your units, and that fills up this area and this area. So my goal is to push out here and seize with all my core units right here and go for here. With my auxiliary units, I think I'll make a play for here and this is the only area I don't need to take in order to get a marginal victory. But if I take this, that'd be a decisive victory. So as long as I get all this with my core, then I'll switch it all over to try and take out Tozno. That's the plan. I got 18 turns, so pretty fast play. I'm hoping to do this in 3 broadcasts, as I'm sure these days are long, as they typically are. So where's Nettis? Yeah, I need to name you 5th. Yeah, maybe I can keep you alive. I believe I will have the initiative, but I'm set up even if I don't go. I do have the initiative. I was hoping I could force surrender you. But since I can't. Might as well take out some of their punch. Let's start over here. Ooh, ships. Whatever's over here, I'm sure is pretty big time. Whoosh. What am I doing? Take that chance. What's a chance? Rugged defense. 26. Nope. I'm getting too aggressive over here. Alright, let's use this. I'm gonna use all these to blast you so I can hit you. Bye-bye. Aish.
smoking.
I am not gonna do that with you. This with you. And you. Some of your punch. Nettis, I'm not gonna be that stupid. That should work. Stay. No. Yeah, that should be fine. I can't really get around these zone of control. Something like that. We're trying a layered trap. I don't think it'll work. It's worth a shot. You stay put. Garden, my flanks. Go. How aggressive are they gonna be? Camo. Okay. Comrade Commander, we have assigned to your command a 280mm M1938 howitzer unit. Use it to demolish the fascist strong points around Leningrad. This isn't like Kai, is it? No. Alright, and I got a new, Paul Wild. I'm gonna name you P. Wild. 280mm ER5. Yeah. A new core unit. Trains over here. Definitely. Shred. Shoot. Oh, I get to use a recon kind of ability. That's perfect. The Resved Chiki has got some helpful. Good job, Artemis. That should do it. Aye. Let's get you gone. What are we dealing with here? Let's just do this. Oh, JerryKiller. Shoot. Rimsky. Yes. He had one entrenchment. This should do it. Who should I give the honors? Let's let James Cole. That's enough. That's a nice bit of prestige. Nice job. Let's swing around the flank. Nettis. Gotta be careful with you. Raycaster. Nice. Fully suppressed. What? Fully suppressed. You. Thuringen. Ilya Ilyin. Let's try a bit of the boomy on you. Good boomy. Ah. Try a bit of the suppression. Ah. I think this would be safe if I go like this. I hope you're invisible. Nah, I better visually protect him. Stinky poo. Really? Get you going. Let's kill you. Let's entrap you. Maybe give you replacements. tiger. That's gonna take some doing. See how that does. That traps you, but you're in entrenchment. I think you will not be attacked. Shot from this guy. There it is. And let's make you have a bad day. That way, if you want to shoot at something, I don't think you can move though. That says you can move. See what they do. Good grief, this is taking forever. Whoosh. Go. That stinks. Thank you for missing. Okay, one more day, and that is it. Let's see if we can do the impossible. That's a good start. Let's just eliminate his ammo. Yeah. I don't think I can suppress him with the dollar. But now he doesn't have any ammo. Guys need to be shut down. Die. Oh, could have got better. Locarnikov. Ooh! Sweet! That makes you a super BA. That's great. There's an airfield. There's an airfield. You need to back off. Let's... Jeez. Again. Where am I, Max? Hold on one second. Yeah, this will definitely have to be my last turn. Muzhchina is pushing too hard. It is. Just give you ammo. Mm-hmm. Nah, just don't. First you. Aish, Patrick. Ilyin. How many fighters does that make for you? 11. I'm not that bold. Not that bold. Stay. 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 Yeah. Stay. Jeez. Alright. Well, it's a slow push. It's always gonna start slow. But I'm making progress. At least I'm not getting pushed back. Yeah. I'm pretty confident I'll be able to finish this. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.